and the TLC match is underway. Sweet chin music. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
What? Good night. Ouch.
Here comes the control.
Heads up.
No, my God, bodies are everywhere. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Kang?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Again, no countouts. These competitors.
Watch it. Good dream. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he gets back in.
Incoming. Oh, no.
And he gets back in the ring.
No.
Did you hear that? What impact?
The kick connects.
Between the ropes. No one else brings what Shawn Michaels brings. HBK, the most decorated superstar in WWE history.
What's he doing now?
Kofi might possess the quickest feet in the WWE. And he goes down on the table. And there's the controlled frenzy of Kingston. Kofi controlling the head.
When Kofi gets coined, it's like watching a whirlwind.
Ah! And he eats the canvas.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What tremendous agility.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar. The one that comes up with,
oh my gosh, whoa, whoa.
To the ring.
Incoming! Oh, did you see the force behind that?
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. And he's heading back inside the ring.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
And there's the reversal.
And there's the flying forearm.
Kingston's in a bad way here.
And that knocked him into the middle of the next century. Whoa, whoa! Move off the top rope.
Kofi's in trouble. Right in the corner. Right in the ladder.
Missed him. I don't know what that was by Kofi, but it was effective.
HBK's in trouble.
Look out.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Kofi heading back to the top.
Oh, my gosh.
Gets nailed.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
This arena starting to come together in support.
And their skull might have been cracked on that ladder.
Oh, right in the face.
And there's an elbow drop.
And he dodges that one.
He's in a world of trouble. What's more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get exciting.
Did you hear the impact?
HBK sent down to the mat hard.
It's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat. Come on, Rhett, get in there, get that thing away from him.
This is an example of how you're very
on that table, not where you want to be. Check this out. Incoming.
Kingston. Michaels had that well scouted.
Whoa, look at that impact.
Whoa!
Has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. He's got him up. Look out!
Oh, wow. Huge move.
And there's the drop kick. Kofi goes down.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, no.
Bob Mai almost took their head off.
Kofi, and that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
There's no way. There's no way that Shawn Michaels is taking control again.
Caught the leg. Wow.
Setting him up.
Ouch. How much more extreme will this match become?
Was a heavy shot. Kofi's got him. The window of opportunity is closing fast for HBK.
A sick neck breaker. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. What happened there?
Look at this! He's hanging by his nose!
Oh my god, oh my god, that's gotta be at least a 12-foot spear! A spear from halfway across the ring!
Oh wow, he's gonna be out of commission for a long time!
How can he not be? He gets folded in half from the spear and then pivoted over 10 feet to the ring!
Oh, man!
Oh, man, there's so many sharp edges on a ladder. That'll cut you open fast. Kingston's in a bad way. Oh my God, that's gotta be it. Oh, HBK hits a huge elbow. HBK sees the, oh, right into the ladder. Ooh, skull driven right into that ladder. Look out! He's in position, ready to strike. He's gonna take another chance. Uh-oh. Wow, what a move.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. So crafty in these types of matches.
Watch it! Oh my gosh! Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing? Oh no, oh no! I don't know what that was by Kofi, but it was effective.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Oh, you gotta love the unpredictability of Kofi Kingston.
And a shot to the solar plexus. Oh, launched back into the ring. And he gets back in.
This has just been pandemonium. Look at this. He's hanging by his ear.
Kofi heading back to the top. That was awesome. That was absolutely awesome.
You can't be serious. That was incredible.
What a ladder match.
And that drop kick was extremely effective.
Boy, oh no! This has been a war. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And a hard shot delivered by Kingston.
That just crushed him.
Down goes Michaels. What physicality.
Oh, and that knocked him into the middle of the next century. Oh my gosh, that'll scramble your brains. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Short shot to the throat. Wow, look at him go. What a hurricanrana.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
I can't can't believe it.
Watch out!
What incredible impact.
Get ready, folks. Get ready. Oh, man, there's so many sharp matches on the ladder. That'll cut you off fast. Of Shawn Michaels, and this guy has done it all. There's nothing you can bring in him that he hasn't seen before. What an impact from that kick!
Kofi's in trouble.
Oh, man! Ladder. Back into the ring now. He's got him.
Oh, my God, that's got to be it.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder. HBK's in trouble. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion. Leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Leg drop!
King, I don't like the look in his eye. That's insane. That's absolutely nuts.
Has to be reading it.
Now trying to make the climb again, slowly. but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can.
Oh, no! Whoa, whoa!
More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nobody can take to the air to beat his opponents quite like Kofi Kingston. Boom, boom, boom.
Wolf trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, look at those legs flail. What's going to happen here?
He's heading back.
Taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Back into the ring now. He's going to take another chin. Watch out!
Sweet Jesus! HBK looking to attack.
Oh. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. String of unanswered attacks.
It's moments like this where Shawn Michaels truly shines.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
He leaps in the air for a flying forearm.
Getting that boot ready.
Wow, what an incredible super kick.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Shawn sees the opening.
He's setting it up.
Flying forearm.
And there's some more emotion on display.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. Oh, my gosh!
Narrowly avoids the attack.
And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
Under the rules of it.
Whoa! And it was effective. He sees it.
Shot to the midsection.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Look out! No!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Wow! Going all in, and man, did it pay off!
to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he was going to win this?
Back into the ring now.
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
There's another huge shot. So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. Oh, a face buster.
Oh, no, another face buster.
Uh-oh.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Bam! What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Kofi's setting him up.
Boy, he is really tired now.
Going up the ladder again.
This is a pivotal moment. Whoever comes up short here